say that I think, what was it, Saturday was the Gay Pride Festival yesterday. This song is in support of gay marriage, and, you know, I think nowadays the term gay shouldn't even, like, faze people. It's something that's there, it's happening, you know, get over it. So this song is in support of that, and I really love Macklemore because he's awesome.
I saw him.
He's so good. And he's so hot. When I was in the fifth grade, I thought that I was gay. But girls were cute, my uncle was, could possibly be straight. But to myself, tears rushing down my face. They like boys too, so it must be okay. Yeah, she had it before, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I like literally the preconceived idea of what it all meant. For those that like the same sex, had the characteristics, the right-wing conservative, think it's a decision that you can be cured of some treat and religion. Handmade rewiring of a predisposition, playing God. Oh, nah, here we go. America the brave still fears what we don't know, and God loves all his children. He's somehow forgotten that we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago. I don't know. Don't press pause. Progress. Watch on with the fear.